the shadows, dark through the night. Somewhere some villain schemes, but his number's up.
3, 2, 1.
Darkwing Duck.
When there's trouble, you call me Donnie.
Darkwing Duck.
Let's get dangerous.
Darkwing Duck.
Darkwing Duck.
Out of snow and he appears, the master of surprise. Who's that coming round behind the shadow we disguise? Nobody knows for sure. Bad guys are out of luck. Here comes.
Director Hooter, I am afraid our operative in Weldrabia has met with some difficulty.
Difficulty? In what way, Agent Grislikov?
He's dead.
What? That's 24 in 2 weeks. Do you know what kind of morale problem that creates? How did he die?
He was drowned.
Any possibility it was an accident?
In the middle of the desert?
I suppose that does suggest foul play. F-O-W-L, the fiendish organization for world larceny. Our shush agents can handle almost anything, but this assignment seems beyond our resources. I'm going to call...
Please, Director, do not call...
Darkwing Duck.
I was hoping maybe his name would not come up.
I only hope he gets this message.
I'm hating it when that happens.
Come on, Launchpad. Don't blow it, buddy. Mess this up and you're doomed. Everything depends on your next move.
I am the terror who flaps in the night.
Oh, now I'll never know who won.
Hey, DW, where you hiding?
I am the spider who nips at your neck.
You.
I am Darkwing Duck.
Whoa, nice trick, DW.
Yes, one more fiendishly clever device, calculated to pound fear into superstitious and cowardly criminal minds. Pretty cool, huh?
I'll say. Can I try? Is this how you control it?
No!
Guess I wasn't supposed to touch that.
No, you weren't.
Gee, I'm sorry, DW, but I never get a chance to use your Darkwing doohickeys.
Look, Launchpad, my gadgets are strictly FHO, for heroes only, not for their sidekicks.
Hey, no problemo. I can be a hero.
You? A hero? Don't be ridiculous. A hero does the undoable, risks the unriskable, and thinks the unthinkable.
Big deal. I can go for weeks without thinking.
Believe me, I know. A communique from Shush Central. Jake Ender must need me. Must need a hero's expertise. Okay, let me see. We gotta get all that time. Shush suspects Fowl is after Oilrabia's plush oil reserves. And once again, Darkwing Duck is summoned to fight the nefarious forces of evil. We leave immediately. Get the bags. Launchpad? The bags? Is there anything wrong?
Well, if I'm not good enough to be a hero, then you can go alone.
Uh-oh. No, don't be silly. I need you to fly the Thunderquack.
You're the hero. You fly it.
But you know I never learned to fly.
Too bad, because I'm not flying unless I get a crack at the heroic stuff.
Go, oh, you... Go. All right. Just this once, you can be the hero.
Then let's go, sidekick. We got a case to face. the bags?
Darkwing Duck, a mere sidekick. We'll see how heroic Flyboy is when real trouble starts. That's Oilrabia, all right. That plateau makes it virtually impervious to enemy attack.
And salesmen, too, I'll bet.
Sit her down easy, Launchpad.
As always. Whoa!
Make that a Darkwing Ditto. Hold it there, big fella. I better handle this.
Uh-uh, no can do, DW. Everyone knows the hero always gets the girl, and I'm the hero, remember? A promise is a promise, and you promised.
Nuts. I gotta take flying lessons. Wait a minute. I don't own a watch. Must be a clock around here somewhere. It's a Mega Blaster fission bomb with Swiss movement timing and optional radials. Steady, Darkwing. One wrong move, and we'll be texture coating the walls. Let's see. The red wire is the triggering.
Step aside, sidekick, and let a hero do his job. Gee, that wasn't hot at all.
But you didn't even follow directions.
Oh, finally. Shosh has sent us an agent capable of helping my country. You are a true hero.
Hey, it was nothing, really.
I'll say it was nothing. Nothing but dumb luck. Don't mind me. Just looking for the non-smoking section.
The attacks on our oil fields grow more audacious, and oil is all that my people have.
Don't worry, Princess. We'll leave after lunch.
This feast should be in my honor. But no, I had to find a sidekick with ambitions. Oh, please. Dear Princess, put all your fears aside. I shall personally lead the expedition to determine what threat there may be to your kingdom.
You? But are you not just the sidekick?
An unfortunate and very temporary misunderstanding.
But Launchpad has promised me that he will lead the expedition. He is a hero, you know.
He is not. I'm the brains of this team. I am Darkwing. Duck.
What a whimsical fellow. He certainly must keep your adventures amusing.
Oh, yeah. DW is a barrel of laughs. Oh, boy. The princess sure knows how to travel in style.
Hey, how's it going back there, sidekick?
Just ducky, hero.
We found the body of the last Shush agent just up ahead.
Oh, man. How many ages do we have to exterminate before them dweebs at Shush get the message? Wait, hey. Can it be? That looks like my favorite playmate, the old Darkwing Doofus himself. Well, I'm gonna have to send him a little gift from Steelbeak's welcome wagon.
Launchpad, come back here!
Good brakes. Okay, you can ride with me. I'm coming, DW!
There was nothing we could do, Princess. Launchpad the Great and Mighty has been lost in the storm.
He was trying to save his funny little friend.
Do not worry. Launchpad will not fail our people. True heroes can overcome any adversity. And Launchpad is a true hero.
Well, hero, what do we do now?
What I always do when I'm lost. Find the nearest gas station. There ought to be one around here. Somewhere.
The pitiless sun pounds our parched, panting protagonist. But still, Darkwing Duck presses forward, hoping to put off the inescapable...
Great chance to catch some rays, EDW.
Have you lost your mind?
What are you so angry about? I'm using a sunscreen.
Don't you understand? We're going to die, shriveling in the merciless glare of the sun until there's nothing left but a pair of pitiful piles of duck jerky.
not to worry, DW. We're saved. They've sent in the Navy.
Ah, sure. Like they'll just sail up in the middle of the desert? The question is, what are they doing here? Foul Eggmen. They're building a whole fleet. From the looks of things, I surmise...
Wait a second. Doesn't the hero get to do the surmising?
Okay. So what do you surmise?
Beats me. What about you?
I surmise... We should take a closer look.
Sounds good. Glad I consulted you.
We must be like the cat, treading soundlessly, with complete control. Do you think anyone heard that? Launchpad, you jump while I hold them off.
No way. I'm the hero. You jump and I'll hold them off.
Quicksand.
Uh-oh.
Something tells me this is where the plot thickens.
So I says to myself, hey, what kind of an adventure is it if we don't invite the comedy relief?
How you doing, Dex?
Gee, Steelbeak. Good to see you. I made you not behind my back.
Ooh. Still racking up the popularity points, eh, Darkwing?
Ah, you're the guy who's building the ships in the desert.
Oh, he's good. He deserves a promotion.
Oh, I got one already. I'm the hero this time.
Launchpad, not now.
Well, I am.
Don't listen to it. A touch of sunstroke.
Oh, yeah. I know how good help is hard to find. So, before we get to the usual torture thing that I know you're so fond of, let me explain why I'm stuck in this armpit of a desert.
You're obviously after Oil Arabia's oil reserves.
You are sharp. Hey, I like that. But you step on my lines. However, you're right. Gas makes the world go round. And from now on, you want gas, you pull up to your friendly foul station. Service with a smile.
Steelbeak, you're pumping unleaded, but coming up empty. Ha! Your troops wouldn't make it across the desert, much less climb the cliffs of Oil Arabia.
That's why I'm gonna attack by sea.
Oh, you're right. Just did it. In the middle of the desert, right? I guess you're gonna have to wait for rain.
Oh, no. I'm gonna bring my own. I am gonna turn the desert into an ocean.
Yeah, right.
Whoa, this guy's got to be bad news at a picnic. Oh, come on, DW. Would you just give me a chance?
I have it. I'll use my mental powers, taught to me by Tibetan yogis who befriended me as a boy. When the guard returns, I'll mesmerize him, making him my slave. Then again, I could use lightning. Time to trust the basics.
But shouldn't the hero lead the attack?
Launchpad, you may be the hero on this mission, but there is only one, Darkwing Duck. I am the terror that flaps in the night. I am the little mouse that eats your cheese. I am Darkwing Duck.
Kingway!
Going somewhere?
Stand back, Beaky, or I'll sizzleize you with a lightning bolt. How do you make this thing work? You idiot! You're gonna jam it!
Flash!
lifesaver. Set course for Oil Rabia.
Yeah.
I can still take Oil Rabia. Between the firepower of my battlecruiser and this baby, the city will be throwing out the red carpet toot suite. And to top it off, Darkwing Dodo is somewhere out there having dinner with Davy Jones.
Hey, yo, surf's up, DW dude.
Launchpad, you saved my life.
Hey, heroes are always saving lives. It's what we do. But you might want to save that thanking part. There's no place to land.
Present when arriving unannounced. And I got a doozy for the princess.
Come on, we must save the princess.
Help!
We're coming, princess!
Help!
Hang on!
You are both my heroes. Even you, my funny one.
Find a better way to stop.
Yo, princess, hand over your oil or your people are history. Not that I want to be pushy, but you got 10 minutes.
Whatever should I do? I need the advice of heroes.
If it's oil Steelbeak wants, then it's oil he'll get.
What? My people's oil? Are you crazy?
Maybe a little manic depressive on weekends, but I'm sane enough to know a couple of heroes like us can overcome the likes of Fowl. Launchpad, let's get dangerous.
Did you hear that? He called me a hero.
Hey, you can't be a slave to a schedule. It causes stress.
All right, princess. Time to...
What's going on? Hey! What is happening? You want an oil? Let her rip, princess.
Hey, I'm the weather wizard around here.
I'll give that town a sap that'll fry him like a sausage.
Gee, and me without marshmallows.
I really hate that guy. I really, really hate him.
Gee, princess, I'm not very good at goodbyes. Hello's either, for that matter.
My people thank you, as do I. With heroes such as you, the world is a safer place. Goodbye, my champion.
Well, you know, DW here is the real here.
Is the luckiest sidekick in the world. Bye, princess. Me and the boss have to be going. Launchpad, I underestimated you. As far as I'm concerned, we're colleagues, brothers in arms.
You mean it?
I sure do. From now on, we're 100% equals. Now get the bags.
You got it, boss.